Hello everyone, welcome to Vidya's Cake Fantasy. Today I'm going to show you a bouquet cake. So let's get started. So for bouquet cake, we don't need any sharp edges for our cake. So I'm going to trim out the cake from the top side. Trimming the cake will give you a proper round shape to your cake. So you have to trim all the sides. I have already crumb coated the cake. Now I'm going to apply the cream. After applying the cream, take your spatula from down to upside and remove the excess. So you will get a proper round shape. So our cake is not in a round shape. So to give a proper round shape, I'm going to use a scraper. I'm going to give a proper round shape. Always for round shape, keep your scraper in the downside and just scrape out the excess. So it will give a proper round shape. So our round shape has been done. Now I'm going to give some flower rosette. I have used N1 nozzle. The nozzle with red color. So I'm going to give some red rosettes in my cake. I'm not going to cover the whole cake with the red rosette. I'm going to give some color combinations. While watching my video, do subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. So I have finished with red rosette. Now time for another color. I'm going to add yellow color with the same nozzle. I have used the same nozzle and I'm going to pipe out the yellow rosette. You have to use the same method, pipe out the rosette. So I'm going to give a red, yellow and white combination to our bouquet. Wherever you can see the gaps, you can fill the gaps with the modak design. Modak is just, you have to just pipe out the cream, that's it. Now I'm going to add some white color and I'm going to fill the gaps. So our bouquet has got a combinations of red, yellow and white color. A very simple cake with different design, a bouquet cake. So the rosette design is finished, completed. Now I'm going to give some leaves to my bouquet, green leaves. I have not used any nozzle over here. I have just given a V-cut to my piping bag and just pipe out the cream. Wherever you can see a gaps, you can just pipe out the cream so that it will look like a original bouquet. So our bouquet top part is almost finished. So now I'm going to pipe out the green color so that it will look like a original bouquet cake. After piping the color, I'm just going to scrape out the excess. So with the spatula, I'm just going to scrape out the excess. So that's it. Our bouquet is ready now. Now I'm going to give a bow shape to my bouquet. So I have used here is white color. I have used white color in my piping bag and I'm just piping out the cream. So done with our cake. So now I'm going to add some sprinkle balls to my rosettes. And our bouquet cake is ready now. Thanks for watching.